Good morning, children. Welcome to the class. For grade 1, today I am going to take mathematics. Lesson 2, comparing numbers. By comparing the numbers, we come to know the number is bigger or greater, smaller and equal to. And also at the end of the session, we are going to learn how to use signs. For example, greater sign, lesser sign and equal to sign. Children, always remember, as we come forward, the number value increases. For example, here you can see, 5 is greater than 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, see, 5 is greater than 1, 2, 3, 4. So, counting forward. And see, more example you can see here, 2 trees. How many trees are here? 2. And here how many trees? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 is greater than what? Good. 2. So 4 is greater than 2. And here you can see, as we count backward, the number value decreases. When we count backward, you can see here, backward counting. Arrow mark, can you see? So 1 is less than 5. And also problem you can see here. How many triangles here? How many triangles are here? 3. And here children? 5. So 3 is less than 5. And when the values, both the values are same, that is equal to. Means sign you can see here. So see here children. Now we learn how to use sign. For example, the open sign of the sign always points towards to greater number. Open sign. Open. See? Open or not? Open sign, no? For example, 9 is greater than what? 7. So, open sign indicating towards to 9 or not? Yes, no. At the same time, the close side of the sign points towards the smaller number. For example, you can see here, 7 less than 9, smaller, isn't it? 7 is smaller here. So, the point, the close point, pointing or indicating towards to 7. So now you tell me, counting forward and backward. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we should find the numbers greater than 7. Circle the 7 and count forward. Greater, no? So we should count forward. 8, 9, 10. Is it clear? 8, 9, 10. Now, how to find less than? For example, problem LRST list all the numbers less than 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So circle this number 6. And now we should count forward or backward. Good. Less than, no? So backward. So these are the less than number. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 are less than 6. Here greater than 7. Greater than 7 and here less than 6. Now let's do more problem so that we come to know how to use sign. Okay, children? See here, I write here some problems. For example, use this sign. Okay, by using this sign, we'll do some problems. Problem 1, 4 equals, 4 equals, why we should use here equal? Because both the value are same, isn't it? Here, 6 dash 7. So, 6 is less than 7 or greater than 7? Because small, 6, small. So point should be close or open towards to 6. Good. Close. See, point is close, point no. We know the rules, remember. And here see. 9 dash 10. Again, 9 is less than 10 or greater than 10. Good. Less than. Again, the point should be close towards to 9. Got it? Now, 3-3. Both the value are same. So, we should use equal sign. And 8-4. 8 is less than 4 or greater than 4? Yes? Good. 8 is greater. So, open point towards to 8. Open sign. So, open sign indicate towards to greater number. Good children. And now, 6. Now you tell me. 6 is greater or lesser? Good. Greater. So, again, open sign towards to 6. Clear, no? So, let's summarize what we discussed in today's session. We discussed how to find the value when we come forward. When we come forward, and how to find the value when we come backward and equal to. And also we learned how to use symbols also by doing some problems. Thank you so much, children. We will meet in next class with